Hello everybody, this is Big Brother Tonto here, back for another episode of Cracks My Egg. Today, I am going to be talking about Pac-Man's modern design, ever since earlier this decade, pretty much. This idea was suggested by one of our fans. I forgot his or her name, so I apologize for not mentioning it in this video. But yeah, we're going to be talking about that, and what better way to talk about it than to have the man himself talk about it with me. Give it up for Pac-Man, everybody. Hey, guys, what's up? It's been quite a while since I've been here. What happened? Not much. How long have you been gone for? I've been gone for a while, but I'm glad to be back on Mindful Mondays. Wait, Mindful Mondays? Yeah, is that what we're doing? Pac-Man, you do realize Mindful Mondays, we stopped doing episodes of that, like, almost a year ago. Wait, it got canceled again? Yep. Why? Because somebody requested Doodle to talk with the entire Jeff Dunham cast. His poor little heart couldn't take it, and yeah, he decided to cancel the show again.
Well, that's stupid.
Yep, and the Jeff Dunham characters were like, oh hey, since, you know, he's no longer doing videos, why don't we take over the Monday time slot for this channel? So yeah, the Jeff Dunham characters now have their own show.
Okay. Anything else besides that?
Well, we do have two other new shows. Recently, we had, Phil and Friends, another series starring the puppet characters. And then Tyler himself made a new series called It Came From England, where he pretty much talks about and reviews British pop culture.
Yeah, we'll see how well that series turns out.
Yeah, it's not entirely the most successful one right now, but, it's doing alright. And TCW Simpsons got canceled.
Oh. Eh, I don't really care too much about it.
You don't?
Nah.
Alright, so, do you want to talk about, what I want to talk about today?
Wait, what was it that you were going to talk about?
I was going to talk about your modern design.
Oh, yes, yes, thank you for suggesting this. Okay.
Oh, that wasn't me that suggested it, it was one of our fans.
Whatever. I cannot wait to talk about this, because I got a lot to say.
Well, good, thank goodness.
Okay. So, you're probably asking, like, when did this all begin? Well, it began earlier this decade, around, I would say, 2010. And one of the first games to use my modern design was Pac-Man Party. Yeah, that's right. I got my own party game. You know, Mario had one. Mario's had a bunch, actually. Sonic had one. It didn't turn out so well. Even Crash Bandicoot had a party game. Did you know that? I didn't know that. But yeah, that game was the first one to use my redesign. Not only was I redesigned, but all of the ghosts were redesigned too. It was something, man. I might as well talk about what I don't like about my new design. I think the one thing you may notice, the eyes. Now, I have right here my big old black eyes in the shape of my old body from the 80s, but this new design has white eyeballs, but with little pupils made to look like my original black eyes. Like, that was a trademark thing about Pac-Man, you know? Myself. And some of you may argue, well, you did have white eyeballs in the Pac-Man Hanna-Barbera show. We do not talk about that here, so shut up. Okay. And the shoes, Pac-Man's new design shoes are a little more detailed. I don't know. Like I said, I'm not a fan of this new design. They also used this design for a Pac-Man TV show that was out earlier this decade called Pac-Man's Ghostly Adventures. I'm pretty sure that got canceled a little while ago. I don't know. I never caught up with it. I didn't care. But I will tell you one good thing that happened this decade related to me. Sakurai, the guy behind the Smash Brothers games, I was added as a character in Smash 4. He gave me this design. Like, this Pac-Man you're seeing right here is in Smash Brothers, both Smash 4 and then Smash Ultimate, which came out less than a year ago. So, yep, thank goodness for that. It's my more traditional design, the classic Pac-Man. I mean, Mega Man got the same treatment, you know, it's his classic design. I wish I could say the same about Sonic, but Sonic has looked that way for the past 20 years, and plus, it's not retro Sonic, so... Nah, Sonic didn't get that treatment, but... Yeah, that's all I want to say about my redesign. I'm not a big fan of it. Hopefully, they will go back to using this design of myself for future games. Besides Smash Brothers, I hope they keep it with Smash Brothers. If I swear to God, if Smash 6 ever decides to, like, use my newer design,
Did he just die? I heard the sound. I heard his death noise. Holy shit. That's about it for this episode, guys. Yeah, stay tuned for more episodes of Cracks My Egg. Leave a comment down below letting me know what you want to hear in the next episode. I better call the cops, man. Pac-Man just straight up disintegrated. Holy crap, man.